I had been scouring the internet to be able to put a custom font on my Android device, and I found it a while back. Everything has been linked in the description, including 3000 flip fonts. Installation of the Mono app. First, go to this link and you'll find a Mono 2.1 version APK file. I'd recommend you to pick the APK file with the custom font option. Download it and install the application. This will help you install the flip fonts. Once installed, give it the necessary permissions. Flip fonts. Flip fonts are fonts that are specifically for the Android system UI. Normal TTF files don't really want to work. However, after the Mono Fonts app was updated to the 2.1 version, you can apply the TTF files on the system UI too. TTF files are font files you can download off of any font website, but flip fonts are special with a price tag. You can look through the XDA forums to download specific flip fonts, or just download this 3000 fonts zip file a person gave out, no price tag. Extraction. After downloading a font which may be in a zip file, you'll have to extract it to get access to its contents. Once the fonts have been extracted, flip font installation. Copy the flip fonts you like, then find the Mono Fonts folder, which should be in the internal storage, and paste the copied flip fonts inside the Mono Fonts folder. Go to the Mono app, and all the fonts you put inside the Mono Fonts folder will appear right here. Tap on the font and then install it. I'll install two. Afterwards, go to the Settings Display Font Size and Style and select the font you like, and the system font should change. Uninstallation. If you want to uninstall a font, go to the Install tab and uninstall the font. Now let's install a custom font. Prerequisites of the custom font installation success. When you'll go to the custom TTF page, you'll find the steps to installing a custom font. Follow the first four steps. Step 1. Your device must be signed in to your Samsung account. Step 2. Install the Samsung Sans font. Step 3. Select the Samsung Sans font. Step 4. Press on the backup button to backup the settings. Only backup your settings. For the custom font installation, Step 1. Take your TTF file and go inside the Mono Fonts folder, then inside the TTF folder and paste it in that TTF folder. Load the font you pasted from Load TTF. Step 2. Press on that Install button. First, uninstall it, then install it. Step 3. Select the default font. Step 4. Restore the settings we backed up. And during the restoration, the system font will change. If you want to apply a different font, go to the custom font installation steps again. This works on Samsung devices, however, I'm not sure if it will work on non-Samsung devices.